I like to write about experiences that I've had or, you know, people that I've met and things like that. But this one is just about someone who I do like. And I wonder what it would be like. But I can't go into it too much. But listen to the lyrics anyway if you're interested. And it's just about somebody at my gym.
Don't you think it's strange fate brought you to my side? I was doing crunches, you were on a stationary bike. I had given up on love, I'd met too many freaks. Ever since I was 17, I've been on.
This is my modest LA trainer collection because all my trainers are at home. So I came out here with three because I hate carrying them all on the plane. But I've been here for 3 months now and I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. I thought I had more than that. 17? That's bad, isn't it? I'm trying to border the whole room. That's the actual aim. I'm happy without you, no matter what they say. Now, I think the thing is why I've got such a fetish with trainers because I don't wear shoes anyway, apart from my daddy's boots. I'm not aware. Anyway, then, sometimes I'll just buy something really bizarre. But the trainer thing, when I was a kid and I was at school, I mean, I think a lot of kids are the same. You have one pair of trainers for the whole year, and then September comes and you're in it, you know, another year at school, and you get a new pair of trainers. So now it's like just trainers every day. You know, I'd love, if I wasn't in the music industry, which is my, you know, my main thing, what I love to sing, I'd love to compete, whether it be, you know, running or... I used to want to be a gymnast when I was younger. I'm quite into nutrition. I did used to be a vegetarian, but I wasn't getting enough protein. Which you can as a vegetarian, but when you're on the road, it's difficult. So it's a lot easier to, I eat a lot of fish and, you know, vegetables, a lot of salads and lots of fresh fruit. I just like to be fit and healthy. It makes you feel good, you know? Okay, this is a spinning crescent, but I'll do it with the jump as well. Might be rubbish there. Right, see you go. What else can I do? Probably look a complete doing them. I like these ones as well. So you do a snap kick and you come back, watch it because I get sand in you. And then do. Jack!
And again?
So. Ha! Ha! Ha!
That's quite scary, actually.
From Cheshire to LA, darling.
How have you got it? What is it?
God knows, it is so, so mad. It's like sometimes I will stop and think about it, but I don't like to think about it too much because it's just so freaky. because I am from, you know, such working class, you know, it's an industrial town, you know, up north, it always rains, and I don't know, I really don't know, but I did it.
They tried to catch a falling star, thinking that she had gone too far. She did, but kept it hidden well, until she cracked and then she fell. If all the history is true, she's gonna end up just like you. You made it to the other side, but tell me who will be my guide. They build you up so they can take.